the N-word.
It cannot be disconnected from the history that created it.
Dr. Neil Lester is an English professor of humanities at ASU.
This is not just about six letters. It's really about identity and language and performance and words and the fact that words matter.
Somehow we have managed to believe that if we have a black president, then racism must be gone.
One of the ways that we've tried to approach Project Humanities is not by defining it, but rather showing what humanities do or does. So it's bringing people together to recognize that there are more things that unite us than separate us. If you can understand the roots of some of the bias, it can help you go in and de-escalate some of the situations that we've seen happening around the country. It doesn't matter how old you are, it doesn't matter what your sexual identity is, it doesn't matter what, you know, what your economic status is, it doesn't matter what your social status is. So we say when you bring people together to recognize those human ties, we are doing humanities.